So you want to find out how to make a killer welcome page that shows all the information that you want to show to your new members and then opt for them to agree to any kind of rules that you set before your server gets unlocked for them? Well, you're in luck. I'm Jochen B and I'm here to show you exactly how that is done in a very fast and efficient manner using Dynobot. First things first, let me show you how it works in action. So here I am as Stealthy Raptor, and I have now come to this server and I read through everything, and it says here that I have to type agree before the server is unlocked. Now you'll see on the left side over here that I've only got access to the welcome page and to some of the read-only sections that I don't mind everybody seeing. Now as soon as I type agree, you will see on the left side all the server's channels gets unlocked. Now the reason that works is, let me show you. So here we are in the welcome page, and first thing you need to do after setting up your entire message is that you need to pin the message. The reason for that is that we're actually purging the channel to make sure that it stays clear for the next person as well. So pinned messages do not get purged, which is fantastic to know. Now in the welcome page, what I've done is go to edit channel, go to permissions, and I have added every single role that I want over here. Now, I don't want to show any bots, which is why I've selected that none of the bots can read or send messages. The only bot that can read or send messages is Dyno. And even for Dyno, I said that it cannot send messages. Frankly, I just wanted to read messages, and I wanted to be able to manage messages for the purge command. All the other people in the server that's gone through this cannot see this channel at all. The only people that can see this is my guardians or moderators, so they can read new messages and manage messages, as well as the everyone tag. That means that if somebody comes in and they don't have any roles assigned to them, they will be able to see only this channel. As soon as they've got a role assigned to them, because of the way that I set it up in the permissions, anybody in any of the other channels cannot see that channel. Now again, that allows me, what just happened here? There we go. That allows me that as soon as Stealthy Raptor typed agree, Stealthy Raptor was assigned the role of Drifters. Now he got Dwellers because of the way that I set up my persistence, but as soon as he got that role, all of a sudden everything made sense to him. That is the setup on the server side. So let me just get back there. There we go. That is the setup on the server side. You're pretty much done. Now the only other thing that you need to do is the agree command, and for that we need to go to the Dynobot website. Now, first things first is I don't need announcements anymore. So previously in my announcements, I would have shown a message that said, welcome to the user, where are you from, please read the about. But now, looking at this page, this is essentially the about page that they need to agree to before the server gets unlocked. I still keep that information in the about page if they ever want to go back to it, but I don't need them to read that message, and frankly, not a lot of people do. So I am going to opt to disable the announcements module because I'm not using that anymore. Then go to your custom commands, and you want to create a command that I named it agree. You can name it whatever you want. Delete the message, then specify that a role for that user will get added, the Drifters, or whatever your role that you want to give them as the lowest level role. That is what I added in there. And then just for cleaning up the channel, I purge 1,000 messages. That is it. You are now done with your welcome page. And that'll allow people to see what your server is about, find out how it works, and agree to anything that you want to agree before they actually pop into any of your channels and start interacting. I hope you liked this video. click that like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, follow me on Twitter and Twitch and just anywhere, as you can see in the About channel. There's quite a lot of links there. Thank you for watching. Yoken out.